It is my honor to welcome this great American flag back home, where it belongs. Mr. Bert Crook.
The President Donald Trump, Commander-in-Chief, is willing to receive this important symbol of freedom and legacy of heroes on behalf of the American people. The flag is home. They are home. Thank you.
The first American flag to reach the coast of Normandy, where it was hit by enemy fire, like all those Allied soldiers. This flag survived, and it prevailed. And thanks to Mr. Bert Kreuk, who became the flag's owner, we stand here today to hand it back to you.
Thank you very much. Well, this is a very important moment. I want to thank you all for being here, and I will see you soon. I'll see you at the museum. Love you. Thank you.